I'm so impressed with the way things have happened. I'm not sure on a normal day we'll be able to do this. I'm not sure if Ghanaians are afraid of death or they are passionate about helping people. The idea that we are doing this permanent structure is appealing to a lot of people, and therefore we've already started receiving funds for projects outside Accra as well. So we are looking at Kumasi, we are looking at Tamale, we are looking at Takrade. It's important to mention that what we are doing in Accra is going to come fully fitted. It's going to have all the kits, and it will be able to help take care of 100 people at every particular time. This is supposed to be delivered within 4 weeks. Within these 4 weeks, we expect the pandemic to reach its peak, and therefore find this very timely. The project in Accra is expected to cost us about $3.5 million. And so far, I can confirm that we have been able to put together more than 50% of the money, and we hope to achieve the rest rather quickly. Still asking for donations and requesting that anybody who can help, no matter how little, should try and do that.